here's the angle in order to destroy the twig that holds shut an inverse conditional roof seal. This roof looks kind of weird because I had cross roofs on both sides, but it actually doesn't matter. I've tested this with every variation I possibly could.